We are following some breaking news out of West Charlotte. Police have Freedom Drive shut down northwest of 85 for a crash. There were two accidents this morning on Freedom at Lanewood Drive.
Now, the first happened around 5 this morning, but a second happened around 6. There's now a heavy police presence at the scene. No word how long Freedom Drive will be closed.
Queen City News reporter Savannah Rudisell is now headed to that scene. We're going to have updates all morning long right here on Queen City News Now.